Hey there, it's Thomas. I'm super excited to share with you a sneak peek into the amazing innovations coming your way with our Q2 2024 release. Without wasting any time, let's jump right in and discover the new advancements we have in store for you. First off, we have some fantastic news for our database administrators, introducing a consumption monitor, a powerful tool that visualizes unit consumption in SAP HANA Cloud instances. With the new card in the administration and monitoring tool, you'll be able to see historical, actual, and estimate values for the consumption, including detailed information on memory, compute, storage, and network data transfer. This harmonizes and simplifies access to consumption-related data, giving you transparent and structured insight into metrics consumed. Plus, it enables you to predict consumption through simple forecasting. How cool is that? Next, let's talk about scalability. We're thrilled to announce that SAP HANA Cloud now supports large instances with up to 12 terabytes in-memory capacity for the SAP HANA database. This means you'll have the flexibility to scale up as needed. It's all about giving you the power to grow and adapt effortlessly to changing needs anytime. Benefit from the elastically scalable cloud storage and compute that our service is offering. In the domain of data integration and migration, we've extended the capabilities of the SAP Business Application Studio. You can now migrate SAP HANA Extended Application Services to SAP Business Technology Platform and SAP Cloud Application Programming Model using our new tooling. This Business Application Studio extension allows for seamless conversion of design time artifacts from SAP HANA to SAP HANA Cloud, ensuring compliance with the SAP Cloud Application Programming Model, or short CAP. Say goodbye to manual steps and hello to an automated design time artifact conversion. Additionally, we're providing insights into the average migration duration for comparable scenarios. This gives you a clear picture of the time needed to migrate your database scenario. Eventually, the improved transparency allows for a smooth and confident migration process where you know what to expect from a timing perspective upfront. Now, let's dive into machine learning. We have added two powerful features to the predictive analysis library in SAP HANA Cloud, multi-label classification and outlier detection. You'll now have access to improved neural network-based classification and regression functions, specifically the multi-layer perceptron. This allows you to model complex patterns and nonlinear relationships in your data, supporting multi-label tasks, making your ML models even more powerful. And that's not all. We've also introduced the ability to detect outliers in your training data, enhancing the accuracy of your regression models by identifying and excluding them. These enhancements empower data scientists and application developers alike, reducing noise in your dataset and therefore creating more accurate insights. Next up, we have an exciting addition to our spatial functions. The St-Hausdorff distance function allows you to measure the similarity between two sets of geographic features, such as points, lines, or polygons. Why is that important? Well, real-world data is often imperfect, with curves, bends, and irregularities. With our new spatial function, you can analyze and compare the entire shape considering all of those little imperfections. This ensures high reliability when dealing with real-world data, and it helps you to gain deeper insight into spatial relationships. All these innovations are just the tip of the iceberg for our Q2 2024 release. To learn more about how these advancements can benefit your business, be sure to watch our What's New in SAP HANA Cloud webinar to be released on YouTube or visit our website. Thanks for joining me today for this exclusive preview. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates. Until then, see you soon and take care.